With the 11th pick in the 2021 NBA draft, the Charlotte Hornets select James Bouknight from the University of Connecticut.
There it is.
Schmitz has been calling for Bouknight to be drafted. He averaged nearly 19 points per game for the Huskies, a testament to his explosive capabilities. He dropped 40 on Creighton. That is the most points, the most productive night any UConn player has ever had.
It's a new generation. Switch up the style, I'm regenerating. I be talking to God when I'm hearing Satan. I'm a black member past like a Michael Payton. Why you think I made everybody? It's a statement, a way of life. Black is beautiful, but today in this day and age, a crooked cop will take away your life. Come that, they know way of life. Now some people make music, but I make a statement and use it when people feel like they're gonna lose it, yeah. Why the do you think when it comes to an album, I'm dropping like two a year? Hold on, let me break down what I'm doing here. I get introspective on a record with a message deep in the lyrics, but after a while, the get depressed and they don't wanna hear it. They just wanna turn up, so that's when I come back. On that Bobby Tarantino, counting money, sipping vino. It's how we stay relevant to the young. Mean I'd rather be rapping on breaks, but whatever it takes to get to the young. I ain't mad at the fact when I rap over 808s with the hat and make me millions. Peter Brilliant's like, I grew up on Biggie and Jizzle, but Roddy was bumping that Future and Thug. Give a f- that you came up, I run up like 10 out of 10 just to show you some love. Man, as long as you rapping and killing f- a car, black man on the dealership. F- a record label, f- a dealing. Keep killing, keep at the crib watching Bebop. Writing rhymes in my book and I'm pumping that heat rock. Moving the peak rock. I can't f- up my phone, need a detox. So I pick up the track like I'm John Wick. Yes, I'm in it for life like a convict. When I switch up the style, I wanna hoot this. No ceilings like winning, no not, but I'm ruthless.